In this video, let's create a formula that will select a random item from a list. And the same formula will work in Excel and Google Sheets. I'm not going to be using any new functions in this video, so whatever version of Excel you have should still work. So in this particular situation, I have this list of names, and I would like to randomly select one of those. So to do so, first we're going to start with rand between function. So this allows us to generate a random number between two numbers. So as an example, if I type 1 as a low and as a high, I'm going to do 10. This should generate a random number for us between 1 and 10. So if I enter, see, it gives me 1 apparently. If I just make some changes to my spreadsheet, that should automatically update and that number should change. Now, sometimes it's going to be the same number, but at some point, see, it's going to change to a different number, but that number will be a random number between 1 and whatever number I selected. Let's go ahead and erase this. So the reason I chose 10 here is because I have 10 names in this list. Now, it would be nice to automatically get that 10 to just match the list size instead of hard coding the 10 here. So we can do so by using something like countif function and select this range of names, just like that. So instead of hard coding 10, now I do the upper limit with this countif function that will basically figure out how many names we got and generate a number between the first and the last one we have in the list, like so. Now, if you have blanks in this range, then you could use something like rows instead, because counter will not count any blanks. So if you have blanks in your list, then it's probably best to do something like rows to make sure you actually get a 10. But in this case, if you had your list going this way, then you would have to choose columns instead of rows. Now, in my case, I'm not worried about blanks, so I'm going to do counter. Just know if you do have blanks, just adjust accordingly. So now I just got this function that randomly generates a number from 1 to however many items I got in my list. So the next thing is going to be to pick the item, and I'm going to do that using index function. So I'm going to do index, and in index function, the first one is going to be the reference, and that reference is going to be the same list that was selected over here for countif function, and I'm going to do a comma, and the second part would be the item position. So if I do 1, that would be Bob. If I do 2, that would be Anna. But we want a random one, and that's why we wanted this random number here. So I'm going to leave this function over here, go after this, close parentheses, and hit enter. And now see, it grabbed Linda from that list. Now, if I make any changes to the spreadsheet so it auto updates that function, it will pick up a different name. See? And sometimes it may be the same person too. Now again, let's confirm that this same exact thing works in Excel. So I'm going to copy this and we'll paste that in Excel spreadsheet, like so, hit enter, and that should work exactly the same way. See, we got Shane out of this list, and if I type some things here, that should automatically update the person. Now, if you're in Excel, you can actually change your spreadsheets to do manual calculations instead of automatic, and the difference would be right now, anytime I enter anything in any cell in Excel, this automatically regenerates to a new name, right? So if I didn't want that to just happen like that, what I could do, I could go under this formulas section on top, and under formulas, I can change my calculation options to manual. And now, see, we got Amanda here. Since I have this under manual calculation, I can make changes and it's not gonna generate another name, but it will generate one if I go on top here and click calculate now, then we'll recalculate the spreadsheet and this function will update so we get another name. And every time I click calculate now again, that should generate another name for us, just like that. This is not something you can do in Google Sheets. Google Sheets, unfortunately, doesn't have manual calculation option. But in Excel, you could actually do this. And that's how we can select an item randomly from a list of items. And that should do it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.